I love the smell and taste of fresh baked bread in the morning. If only we could eat bread all day. Well, meanwhile, let's learn about it. White bread and whole wheat bread are made from the same grain, wheat. Wheat is a cereal grain. The difference between these products is due to the difference between whole grain and refined grain. So, how are they different? Whole grains have three parts: endosperm, bran, and germ. During the process of making white bread, bran and germ are removed from the grain, leaving only endosperm. Whole grain products have all three. This happens in other foods too, like rice and oats. But why are the bran and germ removed from the grain in the first place? Well, germ removal extends the shelf life of a product. Bran removal gives the white color and provides a fluffier texture. In addition, refined grains cook more quickly than whole grains. So, how do the three parts of a grain contribute to our body? The endosperm is mostly carbohydrates. During the process of digestion, our body breaks down carbs into glucose, a sugar which is absorbed into our bloodstream and is an important energy source for our cells and organs. Bran contains significant quantities of protein, vitamins, and minerals. Germ is also a terrific source of nutrients, such as vitamin E, protein, magnesium, and more. Bran and germ are both rich in fiber. One type is insoluble fiber, which doesn't dissolve in water. As a result, it passes through the body undamaged, bulks up food, and helps it easily move through our digestive system, reducing constipation. The second type is soluble fiber, which dissolves in water and slows the movement of food through our digestive system. As the breakdown of glucose is slower, it takes longer for glucose to enter our bloodstream, helping our body manage and stabilize our blood sugar and cholesterol levels. Refined grains like white bread or white rice lack bran and germ, and therefore lack all fiber benefits. Sometimes manufacturers will add nutrients and fiber into white breads during their production. To conclude, refined and whole grains both provide us with energy. In addition, whole grains are rich in nutrients, and fiber helps our digestive system work properly and stabilizes our blood sugar and cholesterol levels. Did you know when shopping if a product is described as whole grain, whole wheat, or brown rice, it's probably a whole grain? However, if it says enriched or colored, it's probably not.